Welcome all of you to the YouTube channel Krishna Group of Education of Krishna Public Senior Secondary School. Now today's topic is noun naming words. What is noun? Noun is a naming words. It means the noun is a name of person, place, animal or things. I write here a definition of noun. Definition. The noun is the name of person, place, animal or things. What is the definition of noun? The noun is the name of person, place, animal or things. It means the naming words. So all naming words are noun. All naming words are nouns. Now, kinds of nouns. How many kinds of nouns? Kinds of nouns. Nouns are five kinds. There are five kinds of nouns. First is proper noun. Second is common noun. Third is collective noun. Four is material noun. And fifth is abstract noun. Abstract noun. I repeat again, the noun is the name of person, place, animal or things. It means noun kya hai, person name, place's name, animal name and things name. All naming words are noun. There are five kinds of noun. First is proper noun. Second is common noun. Third is collective noun. Four is material noun. And fifth is abstract noun. Now, the first is proper noun. Of nouns. First is proper noun. Proper noun, the particular name of a person, the person, place, animal or thing is called proper noun. Proper noun, the particular name of a person. place, animal or thing is called proper noun. It means name of a person, name of a places, name of animal, name of thing is called proper noun. Now I write here some examples. Tommy. Nisha. Jaipur. Krishna. Public school. The times of India. The times of India. I write here some examples. Tommy, Nisha, Jaipur, Krishna Public School, the times of India. These are name of person, place, animal or thing. It means Tommy is a dog. Tommy is a dog and dog is a common noun. But the name of the dog is Tommy. So Tommy is a proper noun. Because I write here the name of animal. Tommy is a name of animal. Nisha, Nisha is a girl. Girl is a common noun, but the name of girl is Nisha. So Nisha is a proper noun. Jaipur, this is a place name. So Jaipur is a proper noun. Krishna Public School, this is the name of a school. School is a common noun, but the name of school is Krishna Public School. So this is a proper noun. The Times of India, this is a newspaper. So the name of the newspaper is The Times of India. So this is called a proper noun. Then the first, these words are naming words. Now our second topic is common noun. Common noun. A common noun is the name given to person, animal, places or things which are of same kind. In proper noun, I write the particular name of a person, place, and animal or thing is called proper noun. But I write common noun. A common noun is the name given to person, animal, places and things which are of the same kind. It means same kind honi chahiye unki. These are called common noun. Example, dog, school, girl, boy, man, cow, etc. Try to write some examples. Dog. In this proper noun, I write Tommy. Tommy is a dog. This is the name of a dog. But I write here dog. This is a kind of same kind. This is a kind of dog. So dog is a common noun. School is a common noun. Girl, many girls have, but this is not a name of a girl. So, girl is a common noun. Boy, man, cow, etc. are common noun. Now, third is collective noun. Collective noun. A collective noun is the subjective noun is the collective noun is the name given to a collection or group persons, animal, animals or things. Material noun. material noun. Material noun. The material noun is the a material noun is the name of material. Name of material of which a thing is made. Of which a thing is made. Alkyl material noun. Material noun. Material noun. A material noun is the name of material of which a thing is made. Material means जिनसे सामान, जिनसे चीजें बनती हैं. Alkyl material noun. Now example. The ring is made of gold. Second example. The tree gives us wood. Examples are the ring is made of gold and second example is the tree gives us wood. So gold and wood are material. Gold and wood are material. They refers to material. These are naming words. Gold and wood are naming words, but they refers to material. Gold and wood are naming words, but they refers to material. They refers to material. So these are called material noun. Noun of 550 is abstract noun. Abstract noun. An abstract noun usually the name of quality, action, or state of a person or thing. Of a person or thing. An abstract noun is usually the name of quality, action, state of a person or thing. It means in this abstract noun we use quality, action, or state of person or things. Now examples. The boy is too young. Second example is Mother Teresa showed kindness. Young and kindness are naming words, but they refers to name of quality. It means the boy is too young. This is showing quality of boy. And Mother Teresa showed kindness. Kindness is a naming word, but it is the state of person or thing. These are naming words. Now our topic is complete. If you have any doubts, please tell me in comment section. I will solve your doubts in my next video. video. And if you like my video, please give a thumbs up and like and share. Now thank you very much. Have a good day.